1, 2, 3, 4.
And I found him, the great grizzly.
Nah.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna go down, back swoop around, so.
Maybe I'll catch you on your way down.
Alright.
No.
You like that? See what you fuckers missed! Ah!
Big old fuckers with them spears.
Hey everybody, it's Krazy Red here, somewhere in America. Aloha. And just here to tell you that I want to thank all my fans and my subscribers for making my channel do so well. And, well, just want to let you know that there are more episodes coming up of Krazy Red, Somewhere in America, GMO Zombie, and, of course, Krazy Red and the Return of the Crystal Skull. Is there something on the camera? Damn it. Shoot.
Cut.
Hey everybody, Krazy Red here.
Nine marches on your tail, don't slow down, keep going.
Smash into the rock!
Oh run, Halle boy, oh run, Halle boy, run, run. I know it's a little bit scary, but go ahead.
Sir! Yes! Oh. Fuck, are you kidding me? Sirens? Oh, Jesus Christ! You tell me that about sirens, too? Oh, fuck! I'm out of here!
Stone heart, it's yours to live.
Talking to anybody here, but I just want to remind everyone that the general rule is, after you've hiked it out, stoked it out, shared it with everyone, or enjoyed it by yourself, however you choose to do, the general rule is to take back what you brought in, hike out what you hike in. So, a couple little pointers. Number one, bags like these are recyclable. They can be used to put trash in or to put food in.
Run, Nelly boy, run!
Okay. Or you can find one of these. They're everywhere. People bring out their quinoa and leave them behind. They make great trash bags for mini trash. Or batteries. Man, take this stuff with you, bro. Take it out. Put it back in your bag. Alright? Tomato paste cans. Don't come to my pizza party to stoke me out and make sauce and throw your can on the ground. Okay, take it, smash it with a rock, and then put it in your bag. Also, please, quit leaving your fuel cans, okay? Sometimes we do burn the trash out here because we have no choice, but these cannot be burned and they can explode. If someone should light a bag without checking it, these could be dangerous. So please, take these with you. Quit trying to kick down your stuff to us. Also, glass. Okay, granted, you might be able to throw these in the rocks, whatever, they turn into sand, but reality is that takes a while, and we would really prefer you take your glass with you as well. Although it can be recycled as a water bottle, that's not really the best idea either, because if you drop it, then we got the same problem, glass. So please, try to bring plastic or take your glass, please, back with you. Take it all back with you, okay? And remember, please, enjoy the coast and keep it pono, brah. It's
It's Krazy Red, somewhere in America, man. Oh wait, hold on. I gotta take this call. Hello? What? No, man! Man, I told you, I'm retired, man. I'm over that shit. GMO zombies. Fuck you, man. I ain't doing that shit.